I hope John Harbaugh doesn't get too much criticism for the Ravens, because I too would have gone for two facing Aaron Rodgers in a high-scoring game. I got a chance to win the game with Tyler Huntley, who's hard to defend, who'd given the Packers fits. You got a great tight end. Tyler Huntley can do things on script. He can do it off it. He'd thrown the ball accurately. He's incredibly quick. Anytime you can win a game and not have a Hall of Fame quarterback take the field again in overtime, I would have done it. That's a situation, I don't know what the analytics, next-gen stats say, I would have gone for it. Listen, Tyler Huntley was great. He was the second-best quarterback on the field for most of it, but he was fantastic. I'm going to put it in his hands and roll with it.